gas long-term forecasts for the week of May 23rd by FX Empire, the Nat Gas market, as you can see, fell initially during the course of the week, and with that, we ended up showing $2 to be important. Now, we also have a shooting star right ahead of it, so it's possible that we just get a lot of short-term volatility at this point. With that, we're going to look to short-term charts to trade this market, not interested in longer-term trades.